Europa, one of the moons of Jupiter, was discovered by Galileo in 1610. Europa has a circular orbit of radius 6.708 times 10 to the power of 5 km and period of 3.551 days. Find the mass of Jupiter. There's only one force acting on Europa, namely the gravitational pull of Jupiter. Therefore, the gravitational pull will be the same as the centripetal force. We get gmm over r square equal to ma, and a is equal to r omega square for centripetal acceleration, or 2 pi over t whole thing square. Rearranging the terms, we get m equal to 4 pi square r cubed divided by g divided by period square. Substituting values, we get this expression, and solving, we'll get the mass of 1.9 times 10 to the power of 27 kg.